mentioned it. Tell me one historian. One. One historian who mentions Mecca. One. 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 Have you got one?
Just like how you made the argument about your New Testament, why you don't have as many fragments. You made the comment that it was from Pyrrhus.
Right.
But that's 100 years, right? You're talking about thousands of years.
You're saying that over thousands of years, not a single person wrote about Mecca.
All we've done is make statements. We've given you historians, academic studies, evidence from your own class. What have you got? You have not even yet established any evidence of Mecca's existence from before the time of Islam.
It's one of the best.
None. No evidence. Oh wait, he said, right, this is why I'm going to show how one Muslim contradicts another Muslim.